Maybe.
They put them in the drawer? Did they pump?
Okay. You don't have to look at their own landing already.
Alright, maybe.
Can you use humanity to cure?
Yes. No, yes. Oh, but I can literally try my hardest to.
Yeah, so do I.
Looks like you didn't try hard enough.
I didn't know. I didn't know, man.
I don't think I had that bonfire.
I am taking.
It's a fucking bear.
I cannot reverse hauling while fucking cursed. Oh. I can't. I have to be human. I have to. I can't. I have to be unhauled to put a sign down. Sorry for dragging you into this bullshit, Willie. I can't even use your help because Dark Soul says fuck Brian. This sucks. Of course, that one potion says that it cures all abnormalities, but not curse. No, no. Dude, it's a wall. How do you think through a brick wall?
Welcome to the real Dark Souls.
Dark bullshit. Where do I need to get to? I'd be dead in less than that.
Oh, Brian, make sure you find that video while you're up.
I didn't expect you to actually be dead.
Dude, two hits and you're dead. Arrows, actually, it's the fucking arrows, it's anything, really. Apparently, if you cut that shit tight enough, you don't have to deal with. What's that? The lizard guys.
You talking about the door that I just said?
Yeah. That shit's not worth nothing. So, Willie.
Yes.
So, like, my parents are all sick. I'm playing Dark Souls. I have like 90,000 souls. I'm trying to get all the way down to that bitch because I thought she was going to sell me some shit there to the catacombs. Mm-hmm. Alright. And like everything's going well until some critical ass part, and then my youngest daughter goes, "Do you want to scream in the room?" And I died. And I was like, "No, you're fine." And then I almost get back to my soul, and she's like, "Do you want to scream in the room?" And I'm like, "You're fucking fine." Is all that reset? Oh my god.
Because we're in the house, we'll do anything now.
I guess so. I guess you're right, yeah. He almost had it.
I was gonna say, did you listen to that video?
No, man, not right now. We're trying to. I hardcore fucked myself, dude.
Oh. Do you have a weapon?
Yeah, I have a bunch of weapons. Not in my room.
Okay, baby.
Okay, what?
That's the only thing about the axe that confuses me. Sometimes it bounces and sometimes it doesn't. How'd you do that? Okay. Yay!
Did you do it?
Damon did it! Damon's such a badass, dude! I'm clipping that.